Hi friends, this is Game Table signing in. Today we are going to discuss about the flow of energy. The sun is the primary source of energy. Producers use this energy to prepare food. Food prepared by the producers is utilized by them for life process and some of it is stored. This stored food is used by the consumers. Plants use the energy from the sun to prepare food. When a herbivore eats a plant, only a fraction of this energy is transferred to its body. The rest is lost. When a carnivore eats the herbivore, only a fraction of energy obtained by the herbivore gets transferred to its body. The rest is lost. This way, the flow of energy from producers to consumers involves energy loss at each stage. The flow of energy and the count in the ecosystem can be represented through an energy pyramid.